I really don't get the surprise. Yes, this is Flaco Dos, my arowana, and he shares his home with my discus. He loves them, and all my discus love him equally in return. There is no problem keeping an arowana with discus. Their aggression levels match perfectly, which is not that much at all, really. And no, he's not going to eat them. One, because they're not going to fit in his mouth. And two, because they're his brothers and sisters. Don't believe everything you read out there.